Direct from the city of big shoulders and deep dish pizza pie, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Chicago Auto Show.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the Ford Stand, and thanks again for joining us this morning. We have some really exciting performance product news that we'd like to share with you. This year has been one of our most aggressive years ever in terms of new product introductions. In Detroit, we unveiled the all-new Ford Fusion. This new Fusion showcases our new design DNA and offers the widest range of fuel-efficient engines in the mid-size sedan segment. The Fusion features two EcoBoost engines, a hybrid model, and a Fusion Energy, which is a plug-in hybrid. We're also introducing three more electrified vehicles: our C-Max Hybrid, C-Max Energy Plug-in Hybrid, and our all-electric, gas-free Focus Electric. Plus, our all-new, innovative, and efficient Ford Escape is coming to our dealerships this spring, along with fresh, new versions of the Ford Flex and the Ford Taurus. All of these products are on our show stand today, and you'll have a chance to see them later on. And there's more. Because even with our focus on delivering more fuel-efficient choices for our customers, at Ford, we still love to go fast. This summer, we'll launch the all-new hot Focus ST vehicle. This is the high-performance Focus product that enthusiasts worldwide have been clamoring for. It showcases many of the learnings that we've gained through our participation in racing, World Touring Car Championship, as well as WRC Rally Racing. The Focus ST is an ideal showcase for our EcoBoost technology, churning out an estimated 250 horsepower and 250 foot-pounds of torque from its efficient 2-liter EcoBoost gas direct injection turbocharged engine. The ST was developed by our global performance vehicle group. This is a dedicated group of core performance experts combining the team that we have in the US, the special vehicle team, as well as Team RS in Europe. Their singular mission is to bring to market world-class performance vehicles. The Focus ST is the first vehicle to emerge from this global One Ford approach, and it's designed to appeal to a new generation of performance enthusiasts in markets all around the world. Now, even though we've globalized our performance team, we haven't forgotten our American performance roots and the support that we have in the US from our SVT customers. As you guys all know, SVT is a small, dedicated core group of engineers, product planning specialists, and marketing people within Ford. They're focused on producing high-performance niche vehicles for serious driving enthusiasts. Over the years, SVT's relentless innovation has continued to bring to market new levels of performance, substance, exclusivity, and value for the most discriminating customers. Today, we're celebrating 20 years of great SVT vehicles, and there's no better place to do it than here in Chicago, because this is where it started 2 decades ago. We introduced this car, the 1993 Ford Mustang SVT Cobra. The SVT Cobra redefined Mustang performance in its day, with upgraded cylinder heads, intake manifold, camshaft, injectors, exhaust, transmission, suspension, wheels, and more. It made 280 foot-pounds of torque and 235 horsepower, and according to road and track testing, ran the quarter mile in 14.5 seconds. And this wasn't the only SVT product that we introduced that year. In 92, we also introduced the F-150 Lightning. This SVT product would later on become the fastest production pickup truck in the industry. Later that year, we also launched a limited run of race-tuned Cobra R Mustangs for the serious racers. Since then, SVT has put its stamp on over 210,000 cars and trucks across 7 different nameplates, including products like the award-winning SVT Focus subcompact car, and my personal favorite, Ford's iconic supercar, the Ford GT, and finally, the most capable and toughest off-road pickup truck in the industry, the Ford F-150 Raptor. And just to show you what a difference two decades can make, back in 93, enthusiast customers were excited to drive that car with 235 horsepower. Today, our flagship Shelby GT 500 Mustang features the most powerful V8 engine in the industry. It offers supercar-like performance with 650 horsepower and 200 miles per hour top speed, making it the fastest Mustang ever. And now, to celebrate two decades of performance leadership, we would like to introduce to all of you the latest creation from the SVT team. Ladies and gentlemen, making its North American debut, the all-new Ford Mustang Shelby GT 500 convertible. We showed you the GT 500 Coupe last fall, and now, to celebrate our 20th anniversary of SVT, we're back with this drop-top model. To mark the significance of this occasion for our owners, each GT 500 convertible will come equipped with a commemorative lit sill plate. This is the type of exclusive touch that SVT fans really appreciate. Like the Coupe, every component of this Shelby GT 500 convertible powertrain as well as chassis has been optimized for peak performance. In fact, with the optional performance package, this GT 500 convertible is faster around the track than the 2011 and 2012 Coupe by 3.5 seconds. In addition to the 650 horsepower supercharged V8 engine, this impressive performance is enabled by a special SVT design Bilstein electronic adjustable damper package. These are included in our performance package. To put even more control in the driver's hands, the Bilstein system offers two selectable driving modes. It allows the driver to instantly transform the vehicle from a high performance car to a daily driver. The sports mode rewards performance enthusiasts with razor sharp steering and handling, increased body control in the corners, and less pitch under braking. Now, if you're after a more comfortable ride experience for driving on everyday roads, customers simply just need to push a button on the dash and engage the normal mode. The GT 500 convertible also offers upgraded Brembo brake system. It delivers impressive braking and stopping performance, as well as improved brake fade performance. This Mustang is capable on the street as well as it is on the track. The new GT 500 Shelby convertible, a drop-top supercar that you can comfortably drive every single day. It's the latest addition to the legendary Mustang family and a fitting way to celebrate 20 years of outstanding SVT vehicles. We like to say that Team Mustang and our designers and engineers never sleep. So, you can be rest assured that we'll continue to push Mustang performance to the limits. And we'll continue to keep this iconic Ford nameplate fresh for enthusiasts of all generations. Thanks again for joining us this morning. I'd like to invite you up to spend some more time around the vehicle, and I'd love to take your questions. Thank you.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.